August is hot, and so are the savings at Appalachian Wireless, where all smartphones are 50% off, even the 64, 128, and 256 gig models. Two-year agreement required. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless, an East Kentucky network company.
Our area knows all too well the importance of others helping in a time of need. And because of that, leaders in our community are doing what they can to help those affected by Hurricane Harvey. The University of Pikeville Athletic Department is accepting donations until tomorrow morning, and UPS will ship the donations to the University of Houston for free.
It's been a joint effort with all our coaches and some faculty here at UPike, and you know, we just had a mission charge from the head basketball coach at the University of Houston. Kelvin Sampson sent out a tweet actually online that challenged all coaches at all levels to just send, his example was 20 shirts and 10 pair of shoes. Now, not everybody has that to give, but certainly as a collection of groups, we've been able to really accommodate a lot of need.
Through Central Hope, Pike County Central High School is collecting hygiene kits to donate to the United Methodist Committee on Relief.
We're not asking kids to bring in kits to get bonus points. We're not asking kids to bring in kits because we're going to give them a reward for doing this. We're just asking them to do this because, you know what, there's a need, we can help, and we're providing them an opportunity to do something good.
Students at Pike Central understand the importance of giving. In 2009 and 2010, the Johns Creek area also suffered flooding.
Just having those basic needs is so important to those people who don't have anything. And I think the people at Pike Central get it, because if they weren't affected by the flood, their friends were affected by the flood.
You always think you're going to have a toothbrush to brush your teeth, or you're going to have water to take a shower. Just going to an abnormal place to stay was a lot different than usual.
The Kentucky Blood Center will be providing blood components to Texas. To make an appointment, use the methods listed on your screen. In Pikeville, Shelby Steele, EKB News.